Hey everyone, John Henry from School of Trade. Today we're going to be taking a look at a wave pattern long here. Nice little quick one. Not very big by any means. First target's only, 8 ticks away, and we've already got that one filled. So you can see it's not a very big one by any means. So the targets are going to be a little bit faster. 17,691 is going to be the next one. And because it is a smaller pattern, we can look for a larger move up, and for a couple other reasons as well. One of the big things, if we zoom out here, we can see that primarily, although we do have quite a heavy downward bias, we're kind of stuck in this little bit of a range here. They had that steep, steep sell-off to start, and they kind of tried taking it back, but then they just caught a double bottom at the low, and now we're bouncing right back up. So we're looking more like we're inside of a range at the moment, and we're coming off of the lows. Perfect place to be buying, and we're looking to go back up to the range highs. So everything's setting up nice and perfect here. Nice little wave pattern long, quick little one. Again, it's not very big, but that allows us to take slightly larger targets while not risking really that much at all. So stop is going to go to break even here. We're looking for the next push up. 17,703 is the next target. So this did go pretty quick here. Our first target, like we said, was off at 8 ticks. The next one is off right now. Actually, just got that one filled at 19. And then the final one, if we can catch this next push up here, at 703 for 31 ticks. So overall, we're looking at 4 off at 8. Remember, it's the Dow. So because of $5 a tick, I like trading it a little bit larger. So 4 off at 8, and we have 2 off at 19 and 2 off at 31. So 132 ticks total, if we can get this next push up filled. And at 132 ticks, $5 a tick, that's $660. So not bad for a fast little scalp if we can get this to the upside. We got the first target within seconds, the second target not much more than a minute after, and now we're looking for the next push up. We are seeing some bouncing off of this 17,694, most likely from profit taking. That's exactly what we just did, so it's not a surprise to see a little bit of a push off of that level. We're looking for a nice move up. So far, the movement has been really kind of quick. The moves down and up, although we are in a range, it's been racing to one side or the other very quickly, especially after that big move this morning. So I'm kind of looking for this to not really wave out much. I want to see this go relatively quickly. We can see smaller little pullbacks like we had back here, but I don't want to see full-fledged new swings. I just want to stick with smaller little pullbacks here. So we're getting a little bit closer here to our target. We still have a little bit of a way to go. 17,703 is the objective. Looking for a little bit more. Oh, we tested the target, no fill. So because we tested it, we're going to lock the stop in here. We want to reduce all of the risk. And there we get it filled. So nice, quick move to the upside. Even though 31 ticks actually is a pretty good move. It happened all pretty quick. All one nice shot right back up, right out of the trigger zone, off the BMT. Nice little 4, 5, 6 continuation wave to the upside. And 3 minutes, and we're in and out. So 132 ticks on the trade, $660 on the trade. If you have any questions about it, feel free to shoot an email to School of Trade. Don't forget to check out our trial at schooloftrade.com. And as always, we'll catch you next time.